In case you are just joining me, this is Doc Stout coming back with Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. I have adjusted the Murloc deck after yesterday's staggering defeat against Noth the Plaguebringer, who has been blowing me out with lots of removal spells and summoning 1-1 skeletons every time he kills a Murloc. So we're going to see if the new incarnation of the deck fares any better. A lot of the things I've added have some additional effect when the creature dies.
The Plaguebringer!
Another soul for the collection.
This seems pretty terrible. Oh, that's even worse. Okay. Well, cards I would not like to see as my first couple. Unstable ghoul. Okay. Feeling a little bit better about the Iron Beak Owl. Hey, someone else we don't want to see early game. I'm so awesome at this game. Okay.
Rise, my soldier! Rise and fight once more!
Okay. So now I'm going to take a ton of damage. Let's see here. I guess we power overwhelming here. Wish we had one more. Yep. Oh, I silenced it. He's not gonna kill everything anyway. Man, I'm terrible at this game right now. Let's just keep making mistakes, shall we? Trade. He's got a bunch of 1/1s. Death. I don't care about the death rattle. I guess we just hit for now. I cannot risk getting rid of old Murkai, so I gotta pass the turn. That thing needs to die. Woof. I'm already down to 8. Murkai shows up without a single Murloc buddy. Alright, he can't kill me on the next turn. That's something.
Join me in death. We hunger for vengeance.
He, at this point, he can afford to multiple for one himself. like it or not. I think almost no. No, I just die again. Yep. Without a taunter, nothing I can do to get myself out of this. Couldn't get old Murkai quite high enough. Okay, we are not starting off the Plague Quarter so hot. If you are just tuning in, my name is Doc Stout, and welcome to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. We have struggled so much against Noth the Plaguebringer. I have readjusted the deck without cutting too many Murlocs to attempt to better handle his abilities. He's got a lot of removal, and every time he kills one of my guys, he gets a guy.
Noth the Plaguebringer!
Another soul for the collection.
Your soul shall be mine!
I think with a Tide Caller, I really want a couple other Murlocs as a follow-up. Yeah, this is fine. Yeah, I got the Tide Caller first. I think that's always. He didn't have a one drop? Huh. I guess I just gotta play out my hand and try to aggro him down. He does have a lot of versus one toughness removal spells. So, in absence of having anything to pump up my Murlocs, I guess I will just prepare to lose them by playing a flesh-eating ghoul and continue to swing away. Skeletal Smith does not seem so good for him in this particular situation. I can just play a Taunter to protect my Murlocs. And a Bluegill Warrior who has charge. And just keep cranking away until I get to a point where I'm behind. There's a couple of top decks here that I could get, where I almost don't care what he plays. Mage Secrets. It's gotta be either a counter spell.
Rise, my soldiers! Rise and fight once more!
I guess I just play my guys. Is that 10? That's 10. Just in case this is a removal spell that I don't know anything about. Okay, now he's got no tricks. Alright! Murgle, urgle, urgle, urgle! What? Ice block! Well, that's a new one. That is a new one. We'll just draw a card. I was not expecting that.
What we do.
Nice. Alright. Slow rolling the Iron Beak Owl. Oh, and there's a second. We'll just silence the Taunter. Now we learned one more of your tricks, Noth. I don't think you got anything for this, though. Sweet victory!
Poor Noth. This was just Noth is dead.
Oh, you're such a cut-up. Alright, we got two copies of Stone Skin Gargoyle. One force that heal themselves at the end of the turn. Excellent. All right. Looks like we've just unlocked the second encounter.
Hagen
the Unclean. Message,
telling me that he promises not to kill you if you don't play any cards against him.
Hilarious. He's got traps. His hero power for one, he can deal 2 damage to the leftmost enemy minion. That's awkward. All right, well, thanks for showing up and tuning in. I'm going to go against Hagen tomorrow at some point, and I will post the archives, as always, to YouTube. So, thanks for showing up and seeing the Murlocs invade Naxxramas. We finally got a successful boss kill in the Plague Quarter, something that has been eluding me lately. This is Doc Stout signing off for the day. Murgle on, my friends.